Temple Mount, epicenter of Israeli-Palestinian conflicts. Access to Jerusalem's Temple Mount, a holy site for both Jews and Muslims, has long been a flashpoint in the conflict between Israelis and Palestinians. After the Six-Day War, Israelis embarked on a project to excavate the Western Wall tunnels. The opening of the northern exit, which leads to Jerusalem's Muslim quarter, enraged Palestinians and sparked a riot that led to 80 deaths. Also known as the Wailing Wall, the Western Wall is the holiest site in Judaism. Divided into two areas, one for men and one for women, the site attracts Jewish people from around the world. Non-Muslims can only gain access to the Temple Mount complex through the Mughrabi Bridge, a wooden structure that was meant to be used temporarily. The Dome of the Rock is a shrine that commemorates the foundation stone, which is sacred to Jews and Muslims. The former believe the stone marks the place where the world was created, while the latter say the Prophet Muhammad rose to heaven on a horse from this rock. 200 meters away from the Dome of the Rock, Al-Aqsa Mosque is the third holiest site in Islam. Right-wing Jews are pushing the Israeli government to grant access to the complex to Jews, who are currently only allowed to pray at the Western Wall.
Did you miss a teacher sex story? Visit the Nasty or Nice section on tomonews.net.